Lesson 60, the last lesson in part one, and it deals with the cardinal points of the compass, north, south, east and west. Now, if you have a mind to travel to foreign parts, listen to Aileen.
Ohua, towards the north. Oh yes, towards the south. Sir, towards the east. Shear, towards the west.
And now for some more comings and goings, with you repeating the phrases as you see them coming up.
Nahemi amachanacht. Don't go out tonight. Nahemi amachanacht.